Welcome to the Apple Newton Message Pad Take Apart Guide. To begin, flip your unit over and remove the battery cover. And grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the Phillips head screws inside the battery bay.
Also, remove the two Phillips head screws at the top of the machine.
And last, remove the two screws at the bottom of the machine. Once this is complete, now remove the media card slot and the stylus. Now grab your flathead screwdriver and gently begin prying up on all sides of the Newton until the top case becomes loose. Now flip back the cover and remove the bottom case from the top case. The power button slider and the infrared port cover will come off in this process. Once that's complete, grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the Phillips head screws from the logic board. Once that is complete, now grab your flathead screwdriver and remove the ribbon cable from the logic board. Gently unlock the bar and slide the ribbon cable out of its port. For this next step, you will need a soldering iron to remove the 5 cables from the logic board. Take extra care in doing this as not to burn the logic board, the cables, or yourself in the process. Once that is complete, start lifting the logic board from the back of the unit, lifting it out of the top case. Once that is complete, now grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the 4 Phillips head screws from the base. Once that is complete, now lift the LCD unit out of the top case.